Today we're talking works cited. We want to go from a list of links to a completed works cited page, and we want to make sure that our page is MLA8. First thing to remember is your works cited is its own page. And if you've used something like EasyBib, you may have some highlighted links that you've copied and pasted. If you do, select the things that are highlighted, go up here, highlight, none, and that'll remove any formatting that you don't want. The next thing to remember is that you're going to need a toolbar up here that shows the ruler. So go to View, Show Your Ruler. And now you have this tool here which will help you change your indentation. Now, a works cited page has a hanging indent. In order to make the change to a hanging indent, you select the text that you want to indent, and then you go up here, you select this tool, you drag the indentation over 5 spaces, everything comes over with it. So you have to go back and separate the top and pull it back over to the 1-inch margin. Now you've got the hanging indent, and you can see that there are 4 entries in this works cited. The next thing you need to do is you need to change it to double line spacing. So you go here to the line spacing tool, click double. Now you've got double line spacing. Finally, you want to make sure that your works cited has uniform font throughout, and that font is Times New Roman 12 point. So you select the font, select Times New Roman, make sure that it's 12-point font, and now you're ready to go. Your works cited is on its own page, got a hanging indent, it's double-spaced. Good luck!